Hey, hello, Meowing and the Killer Meowth here. It's been a while since I've made a normal video like this, and yeah, I'm back to filming with one hand because, I recently moved rooms, and, I need to get a new table. So for right now, I'm gonna have to deal with unboxing with one hand. Hopefully this won't be too shaky or my hands won't get in the way. But, I have these two things. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012, the complete series. I just received this today in the mail. I ordered it yesterday. Really, really happy that they finally decided to come out with this. Because I had the individual DVDs, not all of them, but I had a bunch of them, and they were taking up space. So yeah, I see the packaging for this isn't great already, but hey, for me, it's better than nothing. As long as it's, you know, not cracked or anything. So I pre-opened this so that I wouldn't struggle with it on camera too much. My cat is probably about to come bouncing up. And sorry for the white noise in the background. It's just, it's my fan. It's hot. It's hot here. But, fun fact about this. In 2014, I did actually go meet Rob Paulson at Kineticon in Connecticut. I'm not gonna place the... Well, maybe I will place the picture. Maybe I won't. I'm not sure. I don't really want my face to be seen. Even though it's been seen in past videos, it just, I don't know. But I met him in 2014 and he was a super sweet and cool guy. Oh, please don't break this. Oh gosh. Okay, that scared me. Alright, I have to make absolutely sure that everything is in. Absolutely sure that everything is okay. Okay, yeah, so they stack packed them. But, I'm used to that by now. So I know this is season one. I know these are season one and stuff. I know there's a lot of confusion because of the way this is packaged, but, personally, I've seen enough of the show. Actually, I watched it all as it came out. So I've seen this entire show, so I know, what season is what. Oh, there's a... Nope, no loose DVD. That got me worried for a second. Super Shredder Disc 2. Oh, okay, I see what's going on here. Oh, that disc was loose. That's okay, though. Final Chapters, Disc 1. There's my cat. Alright, but that's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2012. So I'll put that aside. Hi, Grizzly. He really wants to be pet. And then there's Resident Evil 4 Remake. I'm sorry, he's kind of blocking the view now. Don't worry, Grizzly. I'll pet you when I'm done. This one's a lover.
Are you a lover? Yeah.
Yeah, I was bored, so I needed to film one of these today. Oh boy, come on, plastic, come off. I know you can do it. There we go. Alright. So, there we go. Resident Evil 4. Not much to see in there. I hope you guys liked the video, and I will see you later. Bye.